Professional photography is a strange environment. It's one of the most sought-after occupations from people who are fed up of their present job. Many photographers don't have a roadmap to see clearly into the future. Who says it has to be complicated? Instead of wasting time and money with trials and errors, let's see if we can figure it out. Every sound business works with a system. What's yours? It's never been more important and easier to educate yourself. The PhotoCoach Online course system is an online business course specifically designed for professional photographers. Now, before becoming an online course, this system had been tested in a live workshop environment for 18 years. Now, it has 6 modules, 76 videos, 14 hours of content, 36 practical exercises. Let's see what's into it. Module 1 is showing value. Have you noticed over the last 15 years that the perception of value for photography has dropped? Customers don't buy photography as they used to. Now just think of it. Before anyone makes a purchase, there needs to be a feeling of value. This means, is what you're about to purchase worth the money that they're asking for? Now this module takes you through different steps of establishing your own level of value. Topics like finding the very reasons why you are a photographer, focusing on the true mission and vision, learning how to set realistic goals, creating your own level of value, and selling this value to clients. Now that will convince your prospect in believing that you're the person for the job. Now module 2, we're talking about making money. Clients are more confused than ever before because a lot of photographers offer their services for little or no money. Now, while other photographers, they sell their services for premium prices. So why is that? Many photographers consider themselves as artists, but who said that you have to be a starving artist? Certainly not me. See, making money is a result of doing it right. Once you've learned the basics, it is so simple to price your work according to your financial needs. We'll be looking at practical exercises to learn the basics. We'll be looking at custom designed spreadsheets to show you where you are making or maybe you could be losing money. We'll be designing what if scenarios to correct the situations. Now with these tools, controlling your finances will raise your confidence level right to the top because you know why you need that money. Now module 3 deals with getting clients. Every time a person calls on you, a decision to purchase photography is often already made. Now that the next decision will be, are you the person able to deliver? Clients will come to you if they believe in your story and if they are convinced that you are the person to deliver images that relate to their story. How easy are you to deal with? Now you can tell me, it's fine, it's great. But the real judge of that will be your clients after the experience is over. Do they come back? This section of the PhotoCoach Online course system covers these important points. How to create a powerful brand. Study and beat the competition. Build strong relationships. Now, attracting qualified clients will open the door to a successful business. Creating ways to deal with email, telephone or in-person inquiries, developing strong partnerships, and a whole lot more. The next module is called Selling Your Work. Now, what comes next for those who wish to spread their creativity to a paying audience? Selling your work. Creating beautiful images for people is fine, but as a professional, you need a system to get paid for your work. Now, the great majority of photographers, they don't necessarily like selling because selling your own work can be hard. It becomes a lot easier when you learn how to do it with a system. It's a process, and it's all laid out in the PhotoCoach Online course system. The right words to use, the correct sequence to use these words, the perfect context into making good sales, the right products to introduce, to present. Now, all of these steps will reassure your clients that they've made the right choice. Now, in Module 5, we talk about keeping your clients forever. You see, after a sale is made, it's a beginning of a new process, making them clients for life. Now, this is how you build a lasting business. What would your clients say to their colleagues and to their friends? Was it an amazing experience? Did you wow your clients? Did you over-deliver on your promises? Enough for them to write strong testimonials? Asking for and using referrals and testimonials will guarantee your business will have a long, long life. Module 6, you gotta be organized. Now, you don't wanna become slave of your work. The only way to keep your head above water is to be organized. This starts with making the right decisions, avoiding costly mistakes, being more efficient, managing your time, controlling workflow, and you know what? Possibly delegating your work. Your reward will be a lifelong full of enjoyment, as you will feel that you're in the right place. There's nothing like being in control. Now, a system already designed for you will dramatically reduce your stress level because you won't have to set up your own. You will just need to concentrate your creative energy in serving qualified clients and earning a good living. Again, it's never been more important and easier to educate yourself. Don't let anyone take your dreams away by discouraging you from learning more about business. Now, it's your life. It's your passion. My name is André Amyot, and this is what the PhotoCoach Core Business System can do for you.